There are lots of great improvements to FaceTime on iOS 15 and iPadOS 15. One of my favourites is the ability to blur your background. Here's how it works. When you're in FaceTime, or in fact, any messaging app that uses the camera, you're going to pull down from the top right corner of your screen to bring up Control Center. This works on iPad and iPhone. From here, there are two new buttons at the top of your screen, and one of them says Video Effects. Tap onto here and turn on Portrait Video. Just like a portrait mode photograph, that will then blur your background but keep you in focus. Now, when I swipe away Control Center and go back into FaceTime, even before I've made the call, you'll see my background is nicely blurred. And we can turn it off in just the same way by swiping back to Control Center and disabling Portrait Video. While you're here as well, you can change your audio settings to focus on just your voice or to include your background sounds as well. For my testing, the portrait video in FaceTime works really quite nicely, even if you get closer or further away from the camera, or if you move your arms around a lot when you talk. It's a great little feature, and it's a nice addition to FaceTime. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have, please do give it a like, and maybe consider subscribing to my channel as well, where there are loads more iOS 15 and iPadOS 15 quick tips to help you make the most out of your devices.